So one of my tricks that I've learned is that hay nets, these right here, are really a pain in the butt. But I have grown to find out that if I hang it over the door of the trailer, I can load it up with hay much easier if I have to do one hand. I can. If I have to do two hands without inhaling it, I can. And it does a good job that way. It's like one full flake pulled apart. Take up the trash on the ground. So the door actually ends up being my third hand.